That's some dedication there, right, huh? You want to hear a couple more? You didn't fall for that whole bit for a second, did you? Now, you got to build the drama, though. That's what it's all about. Did you have a good time tonight? Oh, we got a couple more for you.
I got moonshine, too.
Thank you.
So, you know, we have all this deal material we can pull from, you know, to play for you guys. And we could literally play Dio songs all night. We could do that and be okay. But we're just not those kind of people, you know what I mean? We don't really rest on our laurels, you know what I'm saying? You know, I know these guys don't. I would come out here and do whatever, but we like to write songs, you know? We like to write new songs. And I see kids in the audience, and I see younger people in the audience. I see my man Joe's son here. And I saw a little girl over here before, and that's the only way that this music is going to survive if we educate our children. You know what I'm saying? Otherwise, my friends, it's Justin Bieber and, you know, all that shit that we don't have, we can't stand.
Yeah. I heard your big beat today.
So instead of us doing the B side of you know, Holy Diver, we're gonna do a new song. You know, I mean, 6, 7 years old, right? So this is one of our songs. It's the first one that we released. It's last of mine. It's called The Devil in Me.
Yeah.